Supreme Court on Wednesday ruled that authorities in future should not permit Shaheen Bagh type protesters can't block roads or public spaces. Janata Dal United Party on Wednesday released the list of all its 115 candidates for the Bihar State Assembly election. Ex-DGP Gupteshwar Pandey left out. The Vikasshil Insan Party led by Mukesh Sahni on Wednesday BJP gives 11 seats and sends warning signal to Lok Jan Shakti Party. The BJP may be under pressure to clear confusion over LJP. Chirag Paswan seemingly poses to the prospects of the NDA partners in the state assembly election by filing its candidates in 143 seats. Rajad National spokesperson and Rajya Sabha member Manoj Jha on Wednesday made state chief electoral officer H.R. Srinivasa and alleged that the district administration were not treating his party fairly. High Court seeks Election Commission of India reply on Bhim Army chief plea to register Azad Samaj Party to contest Bihar polls. Senior Bihar BJP leader Rameshwar Chaurasia on Wednesday joined Lok Jan Shakti Party in Patna. RJD receives another blow as Lalu Yadav Samdhi, Chandrika Rai, two MLAs joined JDU ahead of Bihar polls. The BSAB on Wednesday announced that the intermediate and matriculation exams will be conducted in February next year. Yesterday in IPL between KKR and CSK match, Kolkata staged late comeback to beat Chennai by 10 runs.